Wolf, here in Jordan, there is a reality that Bashar al-Assad may remain in power in Syria for months to come. One key reason, Assad's finances. The assessment is that he started the war with about $30 billion in cash reserves, down now to about $6 to $9 billion, and the war's costing him about $1 billion a month. All of that would have put him out of business by the end of the year, but now sources are telling us that he is getting a cash infusion from Iran through Lebanese banks. It's all causing a lot of worry here. Jordanian and U.S. forces are now training on what they think is the worst-case scenario, how to maintain control of Assad's chemical and biological weapons. If it came down to it, the belief is some troops from some country would have to move within 18 hours to keep control of that. Wolf?